Hey, pal.
How you doing?
How's your day?
It was good.
Did you get that proposal from your boss or you want?
Yeah, boss actually gave me a raise. Being one of the hardest workers there, I'm making double now than I used to.
Well, that sounds good. Have you ever thought about investing in stocks? I heard a man became a billionaire off that.
Yeah, there's a lot to consider, though. Have you ever had stocks before?
Man, I have a wife and kids, you know. Money's tight right now. I have never thought about investing in it.
I get it. Now that you mention it, I do have some extra money that I can invest in stocks. I'm gonna call a stockbroker tomorrow. Alright, good pal.
Alright, friend.
Stocks from the top of Fortune 500 and Fortune 1000 companies.
You sell any stocks for the foreign corporation?
Yes, we do, sir. How many shares would you like to start off with?
I'd like to buy 5 shares.
Sir, are you sure you don't want to buy more? What's your annual income?
Alright, 3,000 shares.
Alright. No problem. I'll proceed with your requested transaction. That'll be $5,298, sir. How would you like to submit your payment?
Brother, I got cash.
Set, sir. Here's your confirmation document. Hope you have a great day.
The Model T introduced mass production and single-handedly brought us from a horse and buggy level of technology to one where we had machines that were run by gasoline engines. Using a moving assembly line, Henry Ford was able to build these things in about 1/10 the time it took to build other vehicles by hand previous to the Model T. The Model Ts were simple, they were rugged, they were cheap, and as Henry Ford used to say, you can have any color you want as long as it's black.
Sorry, my apologies. Apparently Carlson trade in the stock market has crashed. Alright, sir. Currently have about $3,000.
Okay, thank you.
And so, we're declaring bankruptcy and we won't be able to return your money.
Here you are, sir.
Thank you. But, sir, here's your receipt confirming that you have this amount of stocks purchased. We're terribly sorry for the inconvenience. Have a great day.
You too.
Thank you, sir.
Have a great day.
I've lost my money, my family, and my job.
Are you kidding me? You're the world's richest man. How about a 10 out of 9?
If you're planning bankruptcy, you won't be able to return your money.
The stocks are dead. And so am I.
He was a good man, well known by many for his leadership in society, and he will be sincerely missed.
So, how much shares do you want to buy?
I'd like to buy 5 shares.
Really, sir? You 5 shares? Are you sure you want to buy more? What's your income?
Alright, $3 shares.
Alright, sir. Well, alright, your total will be $2,590.
Cut! We have the thing.
Sir, that's a lot of money. Are you sure you want to take it all of your account?
Yes, I would rather have all my money right now than just have it waiting.
Come in.
sir?
It's doing well, thank you.
I would like to chill, sell all my current shit stock, please. I would like to chill.
Chef.
I'd like to sell all my current shares. I'd like to sell all my current shares of stock, please.
Sir, that's a lot of money. Are you sure you want to take it all out of your bank account? Bank account.
He was a good man, well known for many of his leadership in society. Oh,
Joe Ford?
Jump forward, yeah. So jump forward. Okay, hold it there. Hold it there.
Playing games with my heart.